back, everybody. Third Phase Moon, Blake Cousins here, along with my brother Brent. We've got a lot of submissions coming in, so let's just get to it. Gary Trevino has just given us permission to run with his incredible video from Catarina, Texas. Take a look at this.
Te dije. A la verga, UFOs!
All right, let's repeat the video, go over some of the incredible moments of this capture around 8:45 p.m., January 24th, 2018. Some people are saying this is some kind of extraterrestrial event as they leave comments. This video is kind of going viral on the link. We're going to be providing the original Facebook link below, but what's going on here, Brent?
Yeah, I'm looking at that. I see a little blinking dot. I'm wondering if this is a military combat training, a military flares for aerial defense.
Absolutely. They do somehow resemble flares. Definitely some kind of pyrotechnics going on, but could there be something else to it? We don't see any smoke or anything that would indicate a flare as you would see in certain cases. Definitely strange indeed. Some people might also say they're skydivers jumping from an airplane, Brent, or a helicopter.
Definitely. Hey, if I saw this, I'd film it and I would share this with Third Phase Moon because this is a sighting that needs to be investigated. We know what time and where it took place. Was there a military exercise that day? That would answer the question. Or are we looking at something maybe extraterrestrial?
Yep, Catarina, Texas. We've been doing a little research and so far we haven't heard of any or seen any reports of skydiving events in this particular area. We're getting, again, a close look at this and it seems like there are individual lights blinking in and out of existence, and then all of a sudden this thing kind of darts.
Like there's a possibility of actually two planes, one moving to the left and to the right, that are emitting these flares. These aerial combat flares, Blake.
Yeah, it definitely. Is this aerial combat? Is this a military exercise or is this something else? I'm gonna get your guys' opinions below because we just got this. People are getting quite excited about it. But now let's just go to what we posted for the first time on YouTube. A little less than a week ago, we received this photograph of MUFON report captured January 4th, 2018 of what looks to be some kind of cloud in the shape of a square in New Jersey. Now this photograph captured December 14th, 2017, captured on a Samsung by Williamsburg in Charles City, Virginia, looks exactly like the same shot from January 4, 2018 by the MUFON report from New Jersey. Now we have two separate photos at two different times capturing basically the same exact phenomenon. What are we looking at? As we look at the photographs side by side, the same photograph from MUFON looks exactly like the photograph captured in Virginia. So what's going on? Basically, this was submitted, the photograph from Virginia, from Amber and Jason Kinter from Virginia. We appreciate them sharing this photograph. They saw our original report just a few days ago, and they noticed that they captured the same thing early in 2017. Now the 2017-2018 mystery basically continues as Shane Calkins shares his incredible photo on Facebook, 30,000 feet in the air of what looks to be exactly like the same thing, a square-shaped cloud. Brent, what do you make of this?
Yeah, look at that. That's quite amazing. You know, nature does not create squares. It's just not the way it works. There's something going on. Is this geoengineering, HARP in action? Project Bluebeam, for example. We're looking at these things and they're looking too similar and they're happening too frequently.
Yeah, it's very strange indeed, because not just only the fact of the shape itself that is very strange, but what is really strange is that they're being captured in multiple different places around the United States. Some people might say it might be some kind of holographic projection. My big question is, what is creating this shadow or this shape? This shot from 30,000 feet up in the sky definitely looks something manufactured. This does not look natural by any means. This is very unnatural. Not of this world. It just does not make any sense. What is going on in Williamsburg, Charles City, Virginia, and New Jersey? Now this new shot from Sean Shane Calkins from his Facebook account. Now, this is strange indeed. We're going to be supplying the original links to the evidence that's coming in and what is going on. Have you seen anything like this? Have you seen this strange square diamond-shaped cloud in the sky? Again, is this some kind of a projection hologram, kind of soft disclosure, ready for some kind of maybe false flag invasion?
Yeah, Blake, you know what? I just got to say, these are great submissions from everybody that just submitted this type of evidence that needs to be shared to all our fans from around the world. Everybody subscribe for more updates as they come in.
Yeah, you know what's great is once you share one story, other people around the world witness and experience the same thing. So we're getting a collaboration and a correlation of evidence in regards to this strange cloud formation. Now being caught from multiple angles from the United States. Have you seen anything like this? We want to share your videos to Third Phase Moon. Everybody, keep your eyes on the skies. And if you see something incredible, grab that camera, have a steady hand, and submit that video to us right here at Third Phase Moon. My email is in the description. Keep your eyes on the skies, everybody. Thanks, Brent. We'll see you again next time.
Te dije. A la verga, UFOs.
By popular demand, Paul Barrett is back with his third album, Third Phase of Moon, The Strangest Things. Moon. 12 brand new tracks heard by millions on your favorite channel, Third Phase of Moon. Available on iTunes, Amazon, and music streaming services. Phase of Moon, The Strangest Things. Available right now. Links are below. Keep your eyes on the skies. We're not alone.